Hello, this is Neetu with the New Indian Express news updates from Kerala. The Muslim League leadership on Sunday extended support to Manjeshwar MLA MC Kamaruddin, who was arrested for duping depositors in his gold business. Briefing news persons after the party's high power meeting in Kozhikode, National General Secretary PK Kunyalikutty termed Kamaruddin's arrest as politically motivated. The State Health Department has come out with a new advisory for the 2-month-long Mandala Magarivilakka Shabarimala pilgrimage. As per the new directions, a devotee will have to come with a COVID negative certificate. The test should be done 24 hours prior to reaching Nilakkal. In a suspected case of suicide, a 34-year-old woman and her three children aged 9, 11 and 13 were found hanging in their rented house in Malappuram district's Nilambur on Sunday. The woman's husband was in Kannur when the incident took place. Kerala on Sunday reported 5,440 fresh COVID-19 cases. 6,853 persons have recovered from the disease. However, the state tested only 48,798 samples during the last 24 hours. Kerala also reported 24 deaths due to COVID-19. The death toll reached 1,692. The district-wise breakup of the fresh COVID-19 cases is as follows. Ernakulam 644, Thrissur 641, Kozhikode 575, Malappuram 540, Kollam 488, Alappuzha 479, Thiruvananthapuram 421, Kottayam 406, Kannur 344, Palakkad 306, Idukki 179, Kasaragod 159, Pathanamthitta 153 and Wayanad 105. That's all for now. Do follow our social media handles to stay updated on developments. Thank you and stay safe.